production.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, but as you can see, I have the seasons pack. I finally got it like a few days ago, and I already looked at some of the stuff, but okay, so when I first started playing, I started off in the summer because it's summer here in real life. Seasons only last for like a week or something. I thought it was gonna be like longer, but that's fine, you know. This is The Sims when like minutes are actually like seconds, so it's cool. So I'm gonna start off, this time I start off in fall because I really like fall time. Gather your garden produce to make a harvest fest. A harvest fest feast to celebrate with friends and family. Enjoy the changing leaves and leaf piles before things get chilling. Let's see. Yeah, let's start off in fall time. And I'm gonna pick, which family should I pick? I should have put my, my camera thing like right there. That's awkward. Foot fell asleep. Let's start with my guy. But as you can see, I got a backdrop, kind of. I want to tell you what it is, but that's gonna give my secrets away. Okay, this is the family. I think it's, who is this? Him. That's from my other video. If y'all didn't see that video, you gotta check that out. Him, her. That's her name. Let's see. Since it's fall time, I think I'm gonna need to change their clothes because, well, he's fine, but her, she needs some real clothes on. This apartment only has one bedroom, and there's the mother and two kids. Well, they're like young, oh, teens. They're like teens. Okay. This video, maybe I should just pick another family. Because, alright, let me just show y'all. It's gonna be in parts. Let me just show y'all, like, the clothes.
Ooh,
oh, no, first I want to show the calendar. Because this is so fun. Okay, so this is a calendar. I guess, yeah, one season is 1 week. So, in this season, what is that question mark? Sorry, my foot fell asleep. Y'all don't know how hard, like, it took me a long time to do this whole setup right here, okay? Okay, so, it shows the weather, too. So, today is gonna be sunny. Tomorrow, oh, the question mark, I guess they don't know what the weather's gonna be. Wednesday, sunny, partly cloudy. Thursday, Thanksgiving. This has to be Thanksgiving. Harvest fest. Decorate. Holiday gnomes. Grand meal. Reflect and be thankful. Who knows what tomorrow will bring. To participate, discuss what you can be thankful for. Or with another saint. Okay. This has to be Christmas. This is Christmas. Decorate. Festive spirit. Open presents. This is so fun. The grand meal. Father Winter. On special nights of celebration, Father Winter will visit the household of festive Sims. If you are quick, you can can catch and bring gifts for all good children. To participate, place a fireplace and a pile of presents in your home, then wait for the gift. That's kind of creepy to me. I don't know why. New Year's, decorate. Decorate, party spirit, make resolutions. Stay up past bedtime and shout at the TV in celebration. To participate, watch the countdown to midnight on TV. The countdown will be available on TVs after 11 p.m. This sounds so fun. Like, I'm so glad I got this. It was on sale too, y'all. It was normally $39.99, but I got it for $29.99. I don't know how long this sale was going to last, but... Love Day, basically Valentine's Day. Spirit, romantic spirit, give flowers, go on a date. Oh, you can add holidays. You can add a holiday. What do they have? Object appreciation. Appreciate an object. I can't even read. What the heck? Look at my face, y'all. I look crazy. Like, I really look dumb. What's appreciate an object? What is special and worthy of appreciation to you? Reflect around objects and the large meaning behind them. To participate, click on an object and select appreciate. Okay, okay. Romantics, remembrance. Trick or treat. We need to add like a Halloween. Yo, festive lightning. I did like the Day of the Dead, but nah. Give flowers, give gifts, convocation, spooky spirit. Okay, the midnight hours is close at hand. Ghosts, vampires, and aliens are in the plan. Celebrate all the sins of the shiver, all that sends a shiver up the spine. Should I add that? I don't really want to be messing with no ghosts or spirits, so. Oh, wear costumes, then trick or treat. That's good. Why does it look like a birthday party? It's not a birthday party. Exterior building decorations can be customized. Search for the attic stack decoration box and build mode to customize. Sorry if I read that wrong. And tired. I don't even know if y'all can hear me, like, because I'm probably talking super low. Yeah, so I added Halloween. Let's look at the outfits that came with the new expansion pack. It shows the weather down here.
So much new.
So she needs to... Oh yeah, I meant to say like... Oh dang. In part two, I'm gonna show like an actual holiday. And like the whole video is gonna be about that holiday.
With okay. Daba Harfene?
Girl, you need to put on some clothes. It's cold outside. We're living in the... feel like I'm gonna make all my characters run into it. So she's gonna wear something like this. Those are her stuff. You know what I'm saying? I feel like, I don't know. Am I losing my voice? So yeah, she's gonna wear that. And I need some different pants. What are these? Leggings? Oh, they're jeans, I guess. But alright, she's gonna be simple. But she's gonna have on some boots. Yo, my. That definitely looks like her stuff. Maybe just the all black. Or blue. No, because of... Okay, yeah. So she's just gonna wear the black sandals. Let me show y'all, like, the different hair. I really like this. She might even. She might have this. I might have her with this.
Ah!
That's nice. What in the world? Oh, I guess it's like a little bit shaved in the back. That's different. Show y'all my setup down here. This kind of. Do I really have to change? really like this hair. Different colors.
Huh.
That's really cool. Nah. You ain't having that hair. I mean, that color. Ow! Black. That's not even part of the pack, though, but I don't know, I feel like I'm getting off topic. Let's focus on the stuff from the Seasons pack. So, the cold weather is gonna have not that hat one.
Huh?
I feel like I'm gonna have all the guys wear this color. Just in different colors, though. For the shoes, they wanna. Sorry, is he gonna wear the boots? Do any boots come out of the bag? Oh, yeah. These. These. He's gonna wear these. That's fine. And for hot weather. He's really tatted up, dang. Look at that Mickey. What in the world? Look at this shirt, y'all. Who is he trying to be? Like, is it really that hot if you're not sure? Maybe he's just gonna walk tight on this. I don't even know. So he's gonna Are these really like socks with sandals? Oh my gosh. So this is all it's gonna be for this video, because next I feel like it's gonna be too long. So next video I'm gonna show like the holiday. Sorry.